interesting way to travel. Oh, man. I saw a guy on the interstate or the main freeway doing the same thing. He wasn't on a little BMX bike. He was on a full-size bicycle, but he was hanging on to the back end of a semi that was going probably 65 miles an hour. That's so funny, man. Might not be funny when the guy lets go, but...